Now the 1-1. Serna swings, a line drive to left, a base hit. Maron scores from third. It's an RBI single by KC Serna. And now Jacksonville's to within a run. It's 3-2 in the bottom of the seventh, and there's still nobody else. First pitch to Rondon. Switch hitter, he swings. Fly ball going into right. Jimenez running in, and Jimenez will make the catch for the out. Here comes Serna from third. The throw home is not in time. Serna scores, and Yarbrough takes third. This game is tied at 3 in the bottom of the seventh. And the pitch to Dean. Swing, a slow chop to the third baseman. This will be tough. It's a fair ball. Miochewski can't pick it up. Yarbrough scores, and Austin Dean brings in the game winner. It's a 4-3 victory in walk-off style for the Jumbo Shrimp in the bottom of the seventh. What a huge celebration as all the Jumbo Shrimp chase Austin Dean just behind the third base bag. A 3-run bottom of the seventh inning, and everything was just meant to be.
2 balls, 2 strikes, the pitch. And a drive toward left, it's sinking and falling for a base hit. This will tie the game. Dean comes across, Norwood to second, Vidal clapping his hands at first, a fist bump with Jose Ceballos, and the Shrimp have tied this game at the bottom of the fourth, 1-1. Play Luis Rondon's. Next pitch, ground ball, back over the mound and into center field. Norwood scores the go-ahead run. Vidal held at third base. Serna, a big turn at first, but he'll go back to the base. He has an RBI single, putting the Jumbo Shrimp on top in the fourth, 2-1. A tie, bottom of the sixth, the pitch. And a drive deep in the air toward left field. This one back to the flagpoles and gone. A 2-run homer for David Vidal, and it puts the Jumbo Shrimp on top in the bottom of the sixth, 5-3.
The 0-1. Here's a swing and a broken bat roller to the mound. De La Rosa has it on to second for one. Serna to first. It is in time! And the Jumbo Shrimp have swept this doubleheader. A final score in game two. The Jumbo Shrimp 5, the Barons 3. And things continue to line up for this Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp Baseball Club.